In contrast, Russian elections are rigged. Political opponents are imprisoned or otherwise eliminated from participating in the electoral process. The result is an absence of checks and balances in Russia and the decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Iraq. I mean, of Ukraine. Iraq, too. Anyway. 75.
I'm not laughing. And I'm guessing nor are the families of the thousands of American troops and the hundreds of thousands of Iraqis who died in that war.